Hey, all you edgeheads and cage ragers and onoholics and Pamelama ding dongs and what was the one for Bish? Someone had a good one for Bish. It had something to do with bitch, but I don't remember. Well, whatever. We got Bish, too. This is Cage 848. And welcome back to our 7 Days of Dying Multiplayer Server Let's Play. This is episode 35. And I guess I just said everyone's name, so I won't introduce them anymore. But here we are. We have a singular focus of getting this build done. That's it. We're all invested, so this is happening.
Yep. Even Ono's not going to be digging a hole this time.
That's right. My project is complete.
Ow.
I can't find the ladder to the upstairs.
Oh, no. Are these accurate? These wood frames right here?
Look for the vault door.
Those ones are, yeah.
Okay.
No, I'm down in the tunnel, and I can't find the ladder up. There.
Look at you. Oh.
You have a flashlight on you? Or?
Yeah, we really could have done with an auger.
Auger.
Oh, there it is. I was looking for a ladder, and it's a tunnel up.
Do you have the windows too, Pam?
The windows.
No, that's what we were doing last time. Sorry, guys.
That's right.
Yeah, please remember that we actually play this game, but we also don't play for the whole entire week afterwards, so it's reset up time.
Oh, no.
I have to run back and get them.
Thank you. Sorry about that.
Is this one you're accurate too? The one I'm standing on?
Yes.
You sure?
Yes, it's based on this far one over here.
Okay, whatever. That's fine. That'll work.
Yeah. So it's the great equalizer.
So Ono and I are working on the last part of the tower, and GameEdged is going to be working on building connections from the towers to the main tower.
Yeah, and I think I'll reinforce this stuff here before going any further.
From the feet to the body of the spider.
Feet to the body of the spider. We're going all over the place.
It's definitely not going to be ready for day 28, but I think when it is ready, I think we need to turn it up to like insane difficulty.
Oh, actually.
I think that'd be pretty cool.
Didn't see it get destroyed.
Is it okay if this one is one over to this inside?
What?
Repeat that.
What do you say?
Do we want to... Okay, it's actually this concrete right here.
Yeah.
If I follow this, so if I go one out, right?
Yeah.
It's actually. Oh no! It's right. It's right. Yeah.
Now, this tower is going to be a different. What do you call it? A different like dimension than this tower. But what we're doing is we're matching up the side of this tower with the sides of this tower, and these towers are nothing alike, but they're going to match from the outside because. I don't know, but that's just what we decided to do. Does it really matter at this point? Let's just do it.
No, it's all uneven.
No Fs are
hey,
going.
Hey,
what?
Get over it.
Oh, we're just discussing.
Stop it.
We're just talking about our work. You know,
I'm a very sensitive Canadian.
This is water cooler discussion.
Yeah, we have to talk about how uneven it is in order to compensate for the unevenness.
Yeah,
nothing to compensate. There's one that's bigger and it's mine.
We need a Heisenberg compensator.
Yeah, there you go.
There we go. All right, you win. Heisenberg always wins. All right.
Now you keep doing that. I'm gonna start placing stuff down. This is getting
done. That's good.
Damn it.
I'm digging.
This is game done.
I'm digging.
Where's Bish?
Probably
killing a screen horde.
Probably messing around with a kangaroo. Who knows?
Oh,
he's killing a screamer horde.
Oh,
he's doing the good works.
That's a waste of time because they're never going to stop coming.
Oh, he's getting his XP up though. That's good.
That's true.
Yep, that's true.
Man, XP
doesn't build towers.
No, it does not, Bish. Did you hear that?
Yep.
He's like, I'm busy here. Shut up.
Shut up. Shut up, you
okay,
face.
Okay, I'm building you your glass blocks now. I had to put lead in for the glass.
Glass blocks?
Oh, leaded glass. Well, aren't we fancy?
Wait, what's a glass block? Oh, you're talking about like, the industrial glass?
The industrial glass blocks for windows, yeah.
Oh, we're going to walk across that.
By the way, guys, I wanted to... I'm not bringing this back up, but I wanted to... kind of make up for my misinformation last week. I was very tired and not really thinking straight. We were talking about rebar versus the concrete blocks. Rebar actually takes one iron makes one thing of rebar. and 10 stone makes one thing of concrete blocks. That's why I want. That's why rebar is so much better. But I just wanted to reiterate that, because when I was watching back the video, I was like, Cage, what are you doing, man? You know it. I was thinking it took 10 iron to make a rebar frame, but it only takes one.
Okay, then you completely messed up everything again for my head now. My head's all over
the place. Okay. Don't worry about it. It's not a big deal. I mean, I just wanted to reiterate that because I was wrong about that.
That looks good. That looks like it's going to work.
I'm always a fan of play the way you want. If you want to use stone, use stone. If you want to use rebar, it's cool.
Oh, no. I actually used it because at one point that's what we all kind of agreed on. So mm-hmm. I went forward on that. But if it changes every time, well, Alpha 15 changed.
Yeah, I mean, the thing is, Alpha 14, you could one-shot stone. So that kind of made it a bit of a difference to me personally. But okay. Yeah, I'm a fan of rebar. I've got so much iron. My single player world is like, it's coming along, man. It's gonna be freaking beast.
You have any more concrete over there, Pam?
Oh, I think so. Hold on.
Did you get the bike down there so you can drive back and forth?
Oh my god!
I'm making more concrete.
I'm making holes where holes shouldn't be.
Well, we've got some in the cement mixer. I'll put some more in a minute.
Thank you.
So at a certain point, oh my god, at a certain point, we have to go too deep, right?
Yes. I think it's just one block out. So, yeah, just one block out. So you could start going too deep right there.
Well, I'm going to do one, get it all down to one first.
I like to refer to that as balls deep.
No.
You can call it too deep if you want. I mean,
god.
You know, everybody's got their own word for it. So.
You didn't go there, really, did you?
What? What? What?
Balls.
You can just dodge digging. A wrench, you can dodge a ball.
Happy digging.
Oh, my god.
Digging away.
I'll bet. He's happy, all
right. Balls in my tears.
That nurse has no
just
idea.
Just digging.
So I was on a... Whoa, what was that? That was weird. My fraps in code. What is it? What does it mean when it puts an exclamation point and says in code on DX Story?
No clue.
Have you ever noticed that?
Yeah. It's excited about encoding.
GPU. It just went GPU. I guess it's when stuff's getting taxed. I'm gonna disable that in between recordings because it's annoying. I know when stuff's getting taxed because my frame rate goes to shit. So I don't need DX Story.
It's warning.
You know what's funny? I've got an unbelievably good computer in the other room, and I'm just like, eh.
You still not using it?
No.
What?
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. I'm really. I'm even sadder now.
I think I'm gonna give it away.
Just gonna dig. What?
Oh. Okay. What's contest? I'm on something. I'm on something.
After this, we're gonna talk about. I'm gonna send you my address.
A cage. I just unsubbed you.
Yeah, we should have known you were gonna do that before I built my new one.
Okay, to
you
to
need
get
to think about your starving, slightly poor West Coast cousins.
West Coast. Yeah, right. They're starving.
It's not all about property values, man.
I don't give a shit.
I have to install a lot of software on it, and I've got to start it.
Just
I don't do it. Yeah, but I don't want to, like, you know how YouTube is, man. If I just do it, videos don't get made. It's not.
No, you do. One, make sure you at least have your core game on there, and you slowly bring it up. Yourself a KVM switch.
It's not the way that works. What I'm gonna do is I'm going to
send it to me. I'll show you how it works.
It's in my living room. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna start loading software on it. At that point, I'm just worried about some of my software. I think I only have one license, but I'll just buy another one. I don't care.
Like, I'm gonna send Autumn a message on Twitter and tell her that she should just steal the computer for herself.
No, that's not gonna happen.
Oh yeah, that's gonna happen.
I have a feeling that's not gonna happen. I need more rebar. Damn it.
You could play more games. Come on.
Oh, we should probably make sure this is right. Who gives a fuck?
Just embrace it, Cade.
We'll make it work.
So how many people do you think that you're going to get in your comment fields asking you how the giveaway is going to be going?
How the what?
The giveaway for that machine.
Oh.
You said, I'm just going to give away. Everybody went, what?
What's the keyword?
Keyword is not.
The keyword is April 1st. Yeah, I need to start putting this. What do I need on there? I need DX Story. I need Adobe Premiere. That should Adobe Premiere is not going to be a problem. DX Story is kind of annoying, but I don't think that's going to be a problem either. I need my my thing, the software to make my thumbnails. I guess Paint Pro something. I don't remember what it's called. But I need
Paint
to get
Shop
that.
Pro.
Yeah, I need to
Corel,
get that on there.
Paint Shop Pro.
Yeah, that's the only one I don't know about because I haven't downloaded that in a long time.
I use
what else do I need?
Like, I use Fireworks.
OBS.
Oh, yeah, Fireworks OBS, is really good. Yeah.
Are you going to switch over to Studio?
What's that?
Are you going to switch to Studio?
Studio for what?
OBS.
What are you
Come
talking
on, try.
About?
OBS, there's OBS Classic and OBS Studio.
I didn't even know there was a different OBS.
Yep, there's a Studio.
Yeah, there's a Studio out now. Studio's a little bit more refined. It's got new stuff to it.
Yep. Does it have problems?
No, it's good.
I'm using it for all my recordings.
Yeah, I guess I will then. Let's see why not. Yeah,
use it for your stream, I guess.
The stream's gonna be hard to put. But I'm not worried about streaming. I'll stream bare bones until I get that working. I'm more worried about YouTube. Yeah, so I gotta get all that stuff together. It's the pain in the ass, you know. And like, I'm an adult with like a job and stuff. Like I don't just do YouTube, you know. Like today I had to go through all my mail that I haven't gone through in like 2 weeks. I got a renewal form from my car insurance that I have to fill out and put that out and like. And, like, I don't know why I still have to mail stuff. Like, why am I still mailing stuff? Oh, they mail me the insurance, like, thing. And then I basically have to tell them, yes, I don't want anything to change for my car insurance. And then mail it back. And why am I mailing stuff? Like, it's freaking almost 2017.
I can't just email that.
I know. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. Like, that's ridiculous. Why do I have to mail stuff? And this is, like, good insurance, too. It's, like, it got, like... My mom got it like back in the day because she had like a business. It's New Jersey Manufacturers. Like, not anybody can get it. At least that's what I was told. I don't really know if that's true, but and then she got me to have it because I was her son. So and like it's
that's
good
cool.
insurance. It's pretty cheap too. So I don't want to lose it. But damn, dude, like I really have to mail stuff. Like, give me a break. So I do that last weekend. I did taxes. Got to pay bills all the time. You know, it's. A lot of crap to do. And then when we do Dead by Daylight, that's a whole nother like set of making new thumbnails, doing descriptions, it's a lot of work. A lot of work. So and it's fun. It's great. Like I don't dislike it, but it's just very time consuming. So that's why I'm having trouble finding time to get software on my computer. You know, like today I came home, I recorded, I was supposed to stream, I was too tired, so I went and took a nap and now I'm here recording again and I'm just gonna go back to bed. And then tomorrow I have to stream, and I have to record more, because I have to stream on Sunday, and Sunday is a short day for me, so I have to have all my videos done for Sunday and Monday by the end of Saturday. You know, it's just like, it's crazy.
Wow. Are you going to stream Saturday?
Yeah, I'm going to stream Saturday and Sunday. Unless something comes up. I don't see anything coming up, but yeah, mm-hmm. And then when you record these games, something goes wrong, you know?
Right, like tonight.
Yeah, well, yeah, like tonight, like we were supposed to record at 10, we didn't start recording until 12:30, you know? And we're still gonna have to get together on Sunday and do more recording because we need to, you know, get the videos done, you know. So it's really difficult. Like, oh, and then I was trying to record Savage Lands yesterday, and DX Story kept crashing on me, so I had to update that and download a new version of DX Story, and I had to figure out how to do that because I haven't done it in months, you know. Like, it's just a pain. Although, getting a new DX Story was really easy because when you like, I uninstalled it, and when I installed it, I kept all the settings. So when I re-downloaded it, it was perfect. Like, and I had all the settings, and it was the new version. It was really nice.
You think that'll be enough for bricks?
Should be. Bricks? What are you calling bricks for?
Yeah, what are you making bricks for?
His farm.
Oh, that's right.
Oh, no. Well, we got a build here.
He is. He's building his farm.
Yeah, it'll be a
long. Do I have to blow up another damn farm? Seriously?
You didn't blow up the first one.
Well, this time I know what I'm going to do.
The first one's still standing.
Well, she gave me the wrong stuff.
It even takes some work to blow this one up when I'm done.
Yep.
Oh, shit. I can't believe that just collapsed on me.
Oh my God. It collapsed?
Yeah, it didn't hold long enough. I thought I had enough, but I guess there were some parts I'm going to die. I'm stuck in it.
Thank God 2016's almost over. This sucks.
Oh, yeah. Where are you, Mitch?
I really hurt myself.
Worst year ever.
Yep.
I broke a bone. Well, it really didn't hold at all, did it? Holy shit.
I see a mini bike.
I'm over here all injured up.
I like the way Empyrean does it. Like, they're stealing everything else from Empyrean. They should steal the structural integrity thing from Empyrean.
Yeah, we're gonna see. We're going to build something between.
You've seen how Empyrean does it, right?
Yeah, of course.
Steal that symmetry plane so you can do.
Well, no, not only that, but like in when you turn on like structural integrity for Empyrean, everything's green, and as it gets like less secure, it starts going orange and then red, and it shows you when it's going to collapse.
Yeah, no, it's a lot better because honestly, it's because I know I upgraded it. And I should have tested it out. It was my bad. My bad. My fucking bad.
So ramp, then two blocks, and then structure?
Mm-hmm.
Do you want where the structure is to be sitting on concrete, or is it soil?
Concrete.
Concrete.
But leave a hole like where I left for there, just in case we want to dig down underneath. Although I don't think we're going to be, so. Here, take this.
Okay, why isn't this holding?
This
is not good.
Take this.
Oh, inventory.
Oh, what?
What'd you go and get?
There.
Concrete?
That should be everything you need.
What fell down?
Here.
Oh, here. I think I already did the corner side. Blocks. Yeah, I did all the corner blocks. You're good to go.
I think we're going to have to match something on the bottom here because it's the only way it's going to happen.
I need more rebar.
Okay.
We're going to need that.
Pam, do you have a rebar there?
I brought you all the rebar. I forget where I put it, though.
No, I have it all, but it's all gone. Can you make more, please?
Oh, yeah, how many did you bring me?
Well, she has to go back. We need to get this stuff done here, too.
Pam, how much did you bring me?
I forget. I made a lot.
I can put the rebar on.
Did you bring concrete, Pam?
Put the rebar on the Barbie.
I'll be right back. I got to check the iron levels.
All right, if you're coming over here, I'll put the rebar on.
All right, just let me know how that's going when you find out, and
I'll
build
the exit
around it for
again.
Now. Oh, where is it? Oh, it's near the side. That's right. I'm following this area, and it's the other one, right? Where is it in? Oh, yeah, it's in between the kitchen, right? Oh,
yeah, by the refrigerator.
Can you give me 4 pieces of rebar?
Oh, I got lost already. We got to put signs down, bitch. I mean, Ono. This way.
This way, that way.
Thank you.
No problem.
Chasing a woman in a tunnel. Cha, 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 cha.
Oh, here we go again.
You missed that game too much.
Yeah, you missed that game way.
It's snowing in here.
I know. I love how it snows in the tunnel.
I never seen snow reach that far down before. Especially like Yukon
snow.
Didn't
Dredd say he had snow at Bedrock?
Really?
Yeah. Oh. I think he said he had snow at Bedrock.
You guys have enough food over there?
I don't care.
I'm good.
I don't care. I'll just die. Fine.
I'm busy.
Got work to do.
Yeah, we got time to eat.
I'm gonna go and eat. Yes, continue working hard. Keep it up.
What the hell?
So, how high are these towers? Is the height messed up too, or is it just a?
I'm not sure.
All right, let me check. All right, so this one has 3 bars. That one has 3. Okay, so they're only 3 bars worth of height. Excuse me.
This is very confusing, this house, all of a sudden.
Well, actually, 4 bars if you consider the one on the bottom.
All right. Concrete mix. There's no concrete mix. Did Cage take all the concrete mix?
Yeah.
Oh, he's so bitch.
How many
you.
Rebar frames do you want?
400.
I assume that I'm doing the right thing here.
Make 400. It's cheap.
No one needs food?
Yeah, you're good.
While I'm here, no one needs food. Going once, going twice.
Oh, if you're bringing food back, bring, I don't know, 4 or 5 items.
I'll take a number 1, supersized. And can you give me an apple pie with that?
I'd like a chocolate shake, please.
I like the cream of some young guy.
Oh, man.
Hong Ching Chu Kao Dong Mu.
Come, some young guy.
You know what movie that's from?
No. Isn't it Come To of some young guy?
No, it's
Cream of some young
guy. The cream of some young guy. It's from Wayne's World.
Oh, yeah, that's it. I want cream of some young guy. All right. I thought it was coming to me, guy.
I don't know what kind of weird stuff you're into, but
I mean, NyQuil. Right. That was all of it. I'm all good, brother.
Wow, we need we need a rebar. I'm gonna go back and stare at Pam until she.
Well,
it's cooking up right now. It's cooking up right now.
Concrete. I can't continue. Oh, you need guys
more concrete?
There's concrete in the mixer.
All right, here.
Oh, I'm taking all that shit because these guys are stealing my concrete now.
We're building your base with the concrete. Oh, there's more concrete in the. Go ahead and take it out of the. Out of the bike. Where are you going?
You had more in a bike? You son of a bitch.
Well, we're building your base for you.
We're building... Like, I'm the only one living in there.
Well, just saying.
Okay. I've been alone there for a long time. All of a sudden, three episodes, and all of a sudden, All right.
Yep.
Yeah. I have 300 glass blocks for you. I'll bring them over in a minute. I'm just waiting on the rebar.
Oh, you want me to grab them? Or
you don't have to wait on the rebar. I'll just grab it.
When you grab the rebar, grab the glass blocks for him, too.
Oh, I'm right here. I'll grab it. I don't trust cages with glass blocks.
I'm getting the glass. That's it.
It's in the furnace. It's in the first
furnace. It's my glass.
Okay, hold it. Grab it. Pam, grab it because he's going to do something bad to it. I'm here. Where is it?
The first furnace.
He grabbed it too fast. You blocked
it. Oh, mine.
With your damn gun.
Thanks, bro.
You know, I'll never see that.
He
pattern,
took the glass. I'll make you more.
He's gonna fuck up all my shit. Now.
It's in the workbench.
I put a chest.
Did you put it back up there?
You son of a bitch.
I put it in the workbench behind you guys.
Yeah, you put it in the workbench.
Between the two towers that are under construction, there's a light pole. I put a chest on the light pole. I put all the concrete in there. Okay?
Okay.
And it's unlocked. For bonus. What?
I'm being bad.
Oh, yeah. He's just being a troll.
I just trolled so bad, but I'm not even gonna tell you guys.
Oh, hey, actually, I can upgrade this.
It'll be a secret.
Oh God, help me. Oh God, help us all.
Yeah.
Do you have any rebar frames?
Nope.
Actually, there are some in the furnace. How many
do you need? I'm gonna
run out of bricks. I already have them. I'm gonna grab the pillars to concrete anyway, like we did last time.
Okay, because there's concrete in the mixer, and there's some rebar frames in the furnace.
Yes, please.
There you go. I've got all the rebar on. Those guys can suck it.
I got concrete.
I'll put more rebar on.
I got 5,000 concrete.
Here, take them before they disappear.
Okay, where are they?
I picked them back up. There you go. Right there.
Okay, thank you. And they're going down as quick as possible.
Word.
I don't like what I'm hearing.
You can grab what's in the furnace.
I don't like what I'm hearing at all.
I think you do. Damn it.
Well, it depends on how many I'll need. Depends on whether we want to link.
What's going on here?
Walkways again.
Do you need more breath?
What's going on?
We're building a tower.
Well, what's up with this? This rebar shit.
What's wrong with it?
He's building like a pro.
The next level's the pillars
so,
are all concrete.
So
I need to do concrete pillars.
He's not a fan.
Oh, okay. I put more rebar on it.
I probably would have done it if you would have actually left me some.
I'll use the brick that I've got left.
You need some? I only have 38. I gave most of it to him.
You don't need brick over there, do you?
I don't need brick.
What am I doing?
All right, cool.
I don't know what the master builder's doing.
Brick over there.
Cool. Let's do 20 of those.
This is what we want to do, isn't it? Fill the whole bottom in with rebar?
Yes.
Okay.
Now, the question to how much I'll need is whether or not we want to run a walkway out to this like we had on the last one, which I think I'd like to do.
Oh, we're also going to need spikes, too. I forgot about those. I forgot about the spikes. Eh, whatever.
I think we have spikes on here.
We'll get to it.
I think we have spikes on here, though. Pretty sure we have spikes down here. Maybe not.
That's gonna be like the best episode ever, man. We're building like crazy. People are gonna love it.
About time.
People are gonna love it.
Building like demons.
They're gonna be like, oh my god, build more.
Oh my god, it's the first time. GameEdged to show you guys what to build.
GameEdged is the best.
Yes.
I wanna have his babies.
Ooh, whoa, wait. I ain't no Mick Jagger here.
Settle, bro. Settle.
And on that note, that's going to be it for episode 35. We'll see you next time for episode 36.
No, I got the damn glass here. No, don't do it.
Till then, take it easy.
Good night, everybody.
Catch you guys on the flip side.